Please.
Ashen one.
Welcome. Very then touch take. Farewell, Ashen one.
Shall we? Be safe.
Oh, hello. I'm in one piece. Whatever, just don't.
Goodbye.
Thank you. Just good to see, wasn't he? Prithee, be careful.
Ah.
Welcome home, Spock. Very well, then taken. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Oh, I... Be safe.
Thank you.
Almost a relief. You can keep the ring as...
Goodbye.
Oh, this place is a bore.
Welcome, husband. Very well. Then take nap. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Ah!
Pardon me, I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. And that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere.
Thank you.
Ah! Oh! Don't disappear like that. You had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift. On some days, I begin to doubt myself. I went up the tower, so I thought, then somehow ended up here. Anyhow, do you see that? That humongous beast? I'm no coward and I've a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. How now? Think twice before you go down that road.
No! You should have waited! That was quite a performance.
But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first.
But, for the moment, we've a toast to make. To your valor, my sword, and our victory together. Long may the sun shine!
I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
Henry, this is Horace. Are you too? We are well along the beyond the flood. We seek. We may go the next. May the flood. Oh yes, he's not very. But don't think without him. We are well along the beyond the. We may go the next. May the flood.
Ah! Oh, how... Ashen One.
Welcome home. Very well, then take... Ashen One, may the flames guide thee.
Oh, I would do it. Then shall we be
bearer of...
Champion.
Ah, tis quite neat. Prithee, be careful. I don't...
You know I'm a petty. Well, perhaps I'll go on the prowl. Everyone's dead or hollowed away anyway, right? So I might as well fetch some weapons or treasure for you. Well, what do you say? Thief was once a well-known name, until I ended up rotting in a cell. Goodbye. I do stay safe, you hear?
Thank you. Thank you.